Good evening, morning, afternoon, freaks and geeks.
Sailing over the bounding main.
This is Railuge, and welcome back to Blood. I get to finally finish this episode. Like, the game episode. Let me do that again. I'm gonna collect the ammo. Oh, hi. Ow. But I think that might have been a bad idea. Because now I don't have much health. But at least everyone's dead. I'm not hitting the med kit right away. Kinda saving it. Looks down for no reason. There. Well, I think I figured out why. I think he is hitting my button that makes it go down. Okay, now plenish on my bullets, or ammo I should say. I'm gonna start with a flare gun, so while I'm running for my life, it'll do damage if I hit him, like over time. Oh, fuck off! Stay in the middle here.
Ophelia.
No.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Ah, oh, there you are. With multiple gargoyles. Ow, ow, ow. This... pretty sure there's secrets up there. Shit, 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 the fall. Ah, fuck. Oh my god.
Show yourself!
No, screw you. Oh. Actually? Thank you. hitting them.
Thank you.
Gargoyle is fucking smart. Third idea. I think I'm hitting them with those. He's reacting to it. I wish I had ammo for my paint ball, but... and his friends about something. And so he took them, like, all of his friends away, and then, like, buried him in a crypt. So he made it his mission to go and find his friends. But his girlfriend is pretty much dead. I wish he dropped health. Okay, there goes one. Aha, got you. Maybe the little gargoyles die from this. I know that this is working. It's making them violently shoot to the other side, so assuming this is working, why else would they give me dynamite? He's not happy. Yeah. glory! Okay. It would suck fighting him with a pitchfork. Don't die. Don't die. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Burn to death! Fuck you too! Oh fuck! They pincered me!
Yeah.
me, I've completely forgotten your name. Nope, I won't be able to do that. No, no, no! No, shit, he's... Two hit points left. I have two fucking hit points left! Why won't you die? Please to die. At least I'm no longer dying in one hit. Position. Yeah. The burned gargoyle corpse looks creepy. I got him! Got him! I got him! Besides, that could happen. No, I don't want to fight him with the pickaxe. Don't make me fight him with the pickaxe. He finally wisened up and he's just like, you know what, I'm just gonna shoot you. Hello? Where'd you go? Excuse me, Mr. Gargoyle. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, there it is. Stop it. Please fucking die. I still hit him too. Just die already. I'm almost out of ammo. I don't want to have to hit you with a pickaxe.
Ophelia.
hits him. Doing a lot of damage.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
That was weird. Let's not hit the jump button before I'll take my calories. So if rapid shooting the gun is spray and pray, what do they call it when you're using dynamite and hoping that it hits your target? I'm sorry! Getting him.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Gargoyle still. Bitch. Totally not hitting him like this. Oh shit, no. Die. Yeah. Is it too much to ask that little gargoyle drop the fuck? They're down. Come on. Come on, I just want to feed you this tasty dynamite. No, that's too close. He doesn't like the dynamite. Come on. Hit me. I'm gonna kill you. Even though you're my boss. Run! Yeah, that gargoyle's trying to fight him. Damage he's actually doing to him. Oh shit. I don't know why he hasn't just turned around and smacked the gargoyle yet. Probably feels that I'm a bigger threat. But that is cool. I got one to try to fight. Oh shit, not anymore. He was trying to hit the guard, the boss. I can't remember what the gargoyle's name is. I want to say Argonoth, but I don't think that's right at all. I'm just gonna call him Argonoth. I hit the gargoyle, damn. Job, because I've been at this for hours. shit! Ah! Yes! Down to the dynamite. Oh my precious, do I try to hit him here? Or I try to get him stuck? Stuck it is. Not working. Don't want to get hit by him. Dynamite left, and then I'm gonna have to fight with a pitchfork. all the way down the... Get stuck on this over here. Pisses me off. Hi, Oreo. Escape easily. Just thinking, hey, if this works out as well as it's still, I'm going
Show
to
yourself.
Save those so and call
Show
it good damn.
Yourself.
Yes. Fight him. No. Oh. Health? is making me nervous.
Ophelia.
No.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
This would kind of make an interesting anime. Like, not the battle here, but, like, the whole story. There's a gargoyle alive. I think he's fighting him. Nice. Finally killed the Ekanoth. Yay! I beat the first episode. Oh, finally. Oh, I think for the next episode, I'm going to do a skill level below the highest. Oh, and I noticed I had a easier skill level when I started this, but for some reason, I was like, we're going to do... Oh, I wonder if that's still there. But for some reason, I was like... When I had to redo it the second time, I was like, yeah, I'm just going to do it on the hardest. And then got through all of it, and then I lost a good chunk of it. Why is it doing it again? Episode this is, might be the second.
Join us.
The butchers. They're like the zombies, but they throw, cleavers at you. So anyway, I'm going to get to the second episode another time. Because I got other stuff I want to finish. Also, I kind of want to play Doom more than this. So, this isn't the end of the series. I'll get back to this. But for now, it's going to be put on the shelf. Let me know what you think, though, in the comment section down below. Also, what games do you want to see me to redo or finish? Because I know there's a lot of games that are...
Somebody sometime. Not me, baby.
That are, very low quality. And I am sorry for that. But, some of the games I have no Oh yeah, green guys. I think they have a lot of, dynamite. It's like their thing. So you notice he's just throwing a bunch of dynamite all over the place. So anyway, let me know what you think in the comment section. Oh, and they puke. It's like, yeah, I was doing pretty good. I forgot this is like a demo. I should start shooting the wall now. So, click on whichever thumb is available in the down at the thumb area. I told them to stay white and nerdy.